One time, let me just to talk about this, and give you an example, in Mansur, the Abbasi, the ruler, the Abbasi ruler, he was talking to Imam Musa al-Kadhim. And he is telling him, you know, I'm Abbasi, my grandfather is Abbasi, I'm the uncle of the Prophet. Why do you keep saying you're Ahlul Bayt? How about me? We are Ahlul Bayt, you're not Ahlul Bayt. The ruler, he has the power, he can do whatever he wants, right? Imam Musa was just coming out of jail because Imam Musa, Allah gives us some time to talk about Musa ibn Ja'far. Musa ibn Ja'far is Musa ibn Ja'far, ya Habibi. I talked about him yesterday, right? Last night. Well, this dark man, very dark skin, thin, very thin man, dark skin, short. But when he walks in the darkness, نُورٌ عَلَى نُورٍ. Musa ibn Ja'far. He spent 20 days in jail. The Abbasis put him 20 years in jail. He comes from one jail, he goes to another jail. At the end, they put him in jail so deep down that he doesn't see when the sun comes, so he doesn't pray. So he doesn't see because at that time they didn't have watches. They look at the sun, they say it's Dhuhr. They look at the sun, they say Asr. Look at the sun, Maghrib, Isha. They want to put him, so they prevent him from praying. They want to put him in a jail so deep down that he doesn't see. He doesn't pray, they don't realize, Ala inna awliya Allah, la khawfun alayhim, wa lahum ya'tanun. You can prevent the way of Allah from knowing when the sun comes. Subhanallah. Ala inna awliya Allah, la khawfun alayhim, wa lahum ya'tanun. From praying, have fun. They brought him out of jail just for a little bit because he keeps telling people he's in jail and the message is coming out of jail. يُرِيدُونَ يُطْفِئُوا نُورَ اللَّهِ بِأَفْوَاهِهِمْ. With their mouth and words they want to put out the door of Allah. وَيَبْقَى اللَّهُ إِلَّا إِنْ تِمَّ نُورَ. But Allah refuses but to complete his nur. They brought him, they say, why do you keep saying Mansur, Khalifa, they were Khalifa, people, military, generals, everyone, yeah, all these people, and all these medals here, they're sitting, power, swords, soldiers. They say, why do you keep going? I am also from Ahlul Bayt, Abbasi. And Imam Musa looks at him, he says, Ya Amir, if Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came out of his grave today. And he asked to marry your daughter. Would you give him your daughter? He says, SubhanAllah. And the Prophet comes and asks me, Mansur, for my daughter? Of course I can give him my daughter to marry. Absolutely. You know, that would be a great honor. He said, how about if I ask for my daughter? If he asked for, can I give him my daughter? And he said, no, you're his grandson.